right now. Are you ready for some wrestling action? Now let's kick off our show with our opening contest, scheduled for one fall, and it's for the Valor Primus Championship.
Already in the ring with the man straight from the Amazon, Prince Carano, and making his way to ringside right now, straight from the Animal Kingdom, is the Valor Primus Champion, Tony Nash. This should be one heck of a matchup between these two. Tony Nash is a seasoned veteran as well as Prince Carano. Of course, Tony Nash is having fun with the crowd like he always does here in the Valor Arena. The Valor faithful absolutely love Tony Nash. Oh, referee Bruce Delaney had to get in between Nash and Tony Nash and Carano. Right here at the beginning of the match. In before the bell rang.
Introducing first the challenger from the Amazon, weighing at 70 kilos, he's the King of Tulsa, Prince
Championship between Prince Carano and El Tigre, Tony Mask. Referee Bruce Delaney asking both combatants if they're ready. There's the bell. Gonna go around here. Powering over the tie-up in the center of the ring. Prince Carano already starting his usual tactics like fighting El Tigre. Tony Mask standing, switching to a hammerlock. Prince Carano. Tony Mask trying to get a stable hold here. He's able to reverse into a side headlock. Carano shoots him off the far ropes, even the near ropes. Nice shoulder block by Tony Mask. Mask rolls through on the leg, trying the leg trip, shoots him off. Nice Japanese arm drag by El Tigre, and another one with Prince Carano. Tried for a third one, but it's blocked. Tony Mask shoots off Carano. Carano with a nice head scissor takeover. Ron is in the corner, in the middle rope. Oh, now he's biting Tony Nash right in the face. Referee Bruce Delaney's admonishing him for a five count. He does have a count of five to break. He broke the four. Ooh. Nice stiff chop in the corner. Ron follows it up with another stiff chop in the corner. Ron is following Tony Nash around the ring here. Ron goes for a third chop and duck. Tony Nash follows up with a chop and a rake of those claws. Fires him off into the far corner. Nash went for a splash. He missed. Running boot watch by Prince Piranha in the corner. And Tony Nash is almost incapacitated here. Oh! Snapmare takeover. Kick to the back. Another kick to the back by Prince Piranha here. And a third one followed up. Piranha into the cover. One, two. Whoa, only a two count, says referee Bruce Delaney. Now he's got a reverse chin lock on Tony Mask. He's put all his weight on the back of Tony Mask, making it harder for him to breathe, harder for him to maneuver around his ring. There's Prince Piranha biting again. Cranking reverse chin lock. Referee Bruce Delaney right in there asking Tony Mask if he wants to give up. Tony Mask says no. Crowd trying to get Tony Mask into this crowd trying to get Tony Mask back into this match here. Stiff elbow. Another stiff elbow. Three stiff elbows. Oh, and Prince Piranha has got the fat tire by the tail. Now he's biting once again up against the ropes. Rake of those claws on the chest of Prince Piranha here. And Piranha's back to biting again. Another rake by Mask. Another bite by Piranha. Now just exchanging chops. Piranha off the ropes. Oh, double chop by Tony Mask. Another double chop. Scissor kick from Tony Mask. Stomped to the gut. Scissor kick by Tony Mask has Piranha down right now. Oh, Prince Piranha sent Tony Mask flying into the turnbuckle. Oh, what a super kick by Prince Piranha. And Tony Mask doing a smart thing here, rolling outside the ring. Referee Bruce Delaney laying in the 10 count here. Bruce Delaney telling Prince Piranha to bring it back inside the ring. He's trying to pick up Tony Mask, but that might be a failed effort here, considering the way he caught him with that super kick. Tony Mask looks like he's out on his feet. Prince Piranha's having trouble getting Mask back in the ring. No, he finally rolls him back in. Tony Mask is actually making his way back up to his feet here. Prince Piranha shoves referee Bruce Delaney out of the way. Victory roll, and we are the winner, and still your Valor Primus champion, El Tigre, Tony Mask. Oh, wait a minute, we got a little more action here, we're having a bell. Referee Bruce Delaney has the championship to Tony Mask. Prince Piranha grabbed it from the hand, and that is absolutely obliterated. El Tigre, Tony Mask, with the Valor right in the face. Tony Mask is down. I mean, he's just barely moving now, but oh wow, and this Valor faithful have turned. Absolutely turned their back on Prince Piranha.
The national anthem, everybody, you can have a short delay.